Welcome to the great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is paradise. Why paradise? Because when we reach Mount Zion, it's a sixth seal. Then we will be raptured into paradise. But remember what happened at paradise after the fall of Adam and Eve. They were thrown out of the garden, out of paradise, and a cherubim with a flaming sword was positioned at the entrance so that they could not return. We will face that cherubim at Mount Zion, at the entrance of paradise. And he has the order only to let people pass who are part of the multitude that are clothed in white. Only if you have changed your garment in the blood of Jesus Christ to white fine linen, then you will be allowed to enter paradise. And the cherubim will step aside and will allow you to enter. But if you are coming in your filthy garment, then he has the order to strike you down. So be ready. On your path, do what is commanded of you, to win souls, to repent, to get rid of your sins, to change your life, to change your garment in the blood of Jesus Christ and make them completely white. Not even one button on your shirt should be dark or black. Everything must be clean and white, so that the cherubim will let you pass into paradise. Remember the warning that is given in the Holy Scriptures, that Adam and Eve, as the first created people, could not return because a cherubim was blocking the path. And you will face that mighty angel again at Mount Zion, at the sixth seal, when you want to enter paradise. And only the ones who come in fine white linen will get access. So what are these fine white linen? It is written in the Bible that these fine white linen are the righteous deeds of the saints. So it is not so difficult to do and to follow to get this fine white linen. You only have to look at the example of the saints, of the prophets of old. What has Elijah done? Restoring the altar. What has Moses done? Brought the Israelites out of Egypt. So coming out of the world and out of Babylon, standing against Jezebel as Elijah did. And then you are on the righteous path, and then you will receive the fine white linen because you are following the righteous deeds of the saints. Lifting up the needy, helping the children, helping the poor, bringing forth righteousness into the world, being an example that other people want to follow. These are all traits for the fine white linen. Remember, you will not enter paradise without these fine white linen. Even if you have reached Mount Zion alive, but you come and you stay there in your filthy garment, then you will be slain down by the mighty cherubim that's guarding the entrance. So you are warned. Walk that path together with us. Triple Grace is dedicated to establish societies of the host, assemblies of love and righteousness in the nation, to gather the people, to train and teach them for the path to Mount Zion, so that we can all stand there, the multitude clothed in white, that nobody can number, and being the fulfillment of the promise of the Abrahamic covenant. Because the Lord said to Abraham, your descendants will be numerous as the stars in heaven and as the sand on the beach, and crowd that nobody can number. And this is a multitude clothed in white standing at the sixth seal at Mount Zion, ready to enter paradise in fine white linen, part of the martyrs, part of them reaching Mount Zion alive. Your choice. Stay in the world, become a martyr. You come out of the world and out of Babylon, and you walk with us that path to Mount Zion, you will stay alive. And you will be alive when you enter into paradise. Remember, the fine white linen are the righteous deeds of the saints. Walk with us together. Support our ministry if you are guided. All the links are in the description box below. Help us to reach all the people in the world and in the nation, to gather them together as a multitude clothed in white. Thank you that you have listened to this topic. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.